So the motor itself has a few buttons, very, very simple. It has kind of a main button. It has an adjusting button where you go plus or minus, and it has a settings button and an OLED screen. So another cool feature of this motor is the handpiece ends are compatible with the XSmart motor. So if you already have an XSmart motor, you can use your old handpiece heads. Finally, to mention, the removable handpiece turns 360 degrees.